As the late afternoon sun sets in the horizon, armed rangers get set for another tough assignment. Camouflage uniforms, assault rifles, night vision goggles, thermal imaging devices and radios, the rangers in Kenya's Oljogi Rhino Sanctuary prepare for a night patrol. The fight against poaching has indeed shifted a gear up.
It sounds crazy, but this is actually a war. It is organized crime on an international level, and it's completely out of control. And these are the guys frontline who are having to put their lives at risk in order to protect these animals.
Through the thick bush, some 20 men from the local community head out in pairs into the game reserve covering some 240 square kilometers. Trained by the Kenya Wildlife Service and the police, the team include reserve police officers allowed to carry weapons. The poachers they hunt are shot on sight. The rangers are also watchful for the wild animals themselves, elephant, lion, buffalo, and even leopards. The horns of select wildlife are coveted. On the black market, a rhino horn is worth twice its weight in gold, which can be as much as $80,000 per kilo.
If the rhino go, in my opinion, what's next? The elephant, buffalo, where does it stop? There's always going to be a market for something. If it's not rhino horn, it'll be meat poaching, whatever. I think you've got to make a stand.
Despite the inherent dangers, the armed rangers are ready to risk their lives to protect the wildlife.
This work is risky, and you may end up losing your life. But I'm determined. I don't think much about risk, but I'm determined to do what I need to do to save the life of that animal.
A recent report estimated that poachers killed 100,000 elephants between 2010 and 2012 on the African continent. Mahe Mutua, CCTV.